But sad?
Yeah.
And why do you feel sad then? Are you sad of leaving ICANN?
A little bit.
A little bit? Why are you a little bit sad?
I can't see my friend and each other.
Okay, you've had a lot of friends here.
Oh, well.
Who are your friends here in ICANN?
Kim Jae-yoon.
Oh, Kim Jae-yoon. So you will miss playing with Kim Jae-yoon. Oh, okay, I see. Now, when you go back to Korea, what's the first thing that you will do?
I'm playing with my Gundam.
Okay, that's the first thing that you will do. Well, how about the second thing that you will do?
I'm meet my friend and my uncle.
Okay, you will meet your friends and your uncle.
Yeah.
And you will play with them?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Now, did you do many fun things here in the Philippines?
Yeah.
What fun things did you do?
Going to Leisure Park and watching Jumanji at SM Megamall.
Okay. Those are the most fun things that you did.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. What about traveling to other places? Did you do that?
No.
When you go back here in the Philippines, do you want to do that? Maybe you'd want to go swimming.
Yeah.
Okay, that's good. Now, did you learn many things here in ICANN?
Yes.
What things did you learn?
I learned grammar, vocabulary, reading, and writing.
Okay, those are many.
Yes.
Okay, that's good. Now, are you going to miss your teachers? No? Are you going to miss your teachers? Maybe not really, Jake. Okay, because they make you study. Oh, all right. Now, do you have any message to your teachers?
I thank all of my teachers.
That's really nice to hear. And we are hoping to see you again next season.
Yeah.
Okay. Maybe. It's so sad to say goodbye now, but maybe we will see each other again next time. All right, so have a good day, Jay. Bye-bye.